Una Healy is living with her mum and children in Ireland following her split from husband Ben Foden. It has been confirmed. Following the announcement of their split on July 27, it was confirmed by Una's spokesperson that they are now living separately. "I can confirm Una and Ben have separated and she's in Ireland with her mum and kids, but there will be no further comment to make," they told The Sun. The publication reports that the split comes just before the couple plan to move to America with their two young children. It is believed that the Saturday singer Una confronted the rugby player over cheating rumors. A source said, "Everyone was looking forward to the move, but Una had become suspicious about Ben's behavior. Then this week enough was enough and she just confronted him. She has now decided it's over. She's utterly heartbroken and devastated, but she's very traditional in her outlook. She thought their marriage would be forever, but can't see a future for them anymore." The pair share two children. Daughter Arif Bell. Una celebrated her and Ben's sixth wedding anniversary with an Instagram post just last month. 6, and son THG, 3, 6 years married to Ben Foden today. "Happy anniversary, love you XX," she captioned the image. TB Saturday, June 30, 2012. Their split comes less than a week after the What About Us singer posted an image of the former couple in celebration of her estranged husband's birthday.